The Greenfield Police Department received nearly $4,000 in protection equipment to ensure officer donut safety.
Police say what they discovered.
Oh, hi. Hi, guys. Be careful. Be careful.